Now we can remove our femur. So just go down along the one side, back and forth down along the other. Hole, femur bone out. So once we get the bones out of it, now we can separate this down into all the different muscle structures. Let's remove this heel first. So this, some places save this as a roast, but we're just going to make it into some ground bison. Follow that seam, pull that heel out of there.